to teams like the Fitting Falcons with their cargo launcher and the crowd of the far side of the cargo ship. Over on the blue line side, the near side, we're seeing some defense from Beam Robotics, the team from Buffalo, New York. They're trying to hold up the Warlocks as well as Stellar Robotics. The Warlocks are able to slip around, pick up some cargo, place it on the far side of the cargo ship, and quickly they've got another cargo pod in their possession, and they drop it in for the points. On the far side, the Warlocks working on the rocket. It's Team Hype with their robot they call Starbird. They've got one cargo pod in that lower level already, and here comes a second one. Level one of the rocket. It is over on the far side for the Blue Alliance, Team 1559. The Devil Tech was caught up on a cargo pod, but they're able to get themselves around it, make their way to the far side rocket, and plop down a hatch panel. Beam Robotics really making it tough on that Blue Alliance over on that near side rocket. So Stellar Robotics switches their focus to the far side rocket, where they place a hatch panel on level two. Red Alliance with a small lead and trying to extend it are the Fitting Falcons launching another cargo pod into the far side of the ship for the Red Alliance. They'll shift their focus to hatch panels now. They take one up from the floor and try and place it. Looks like they have done so successfully. 30 seconds to go. Team's starting to think about what they're going to do during this time period. Warlocks still working with cargo. They drop one down. Over on the blue side, looks like Devil Tech lining up for a level 3 fly. On the Red Alliance side, Fitting Falcons heading up to level 3. They drop down their stilts from their robot rumble stilt skins, and they get up all the way. Team 6870 Beam Robotics docks successfully on level 2. Looks like the Blue Alliance, all three robots settling for level 1 as time expires. The Red Alliance filling up all three levels. Blue Alliance filling up all of level 1. Scores are in for this match, and it is the Blue Alliance 77-65. Close match, but the Red Alliance seemed to be in control throughout, and they only added to their lead with that half-time period. 21 points during the endgame. We'll send it back to the first set of quarterfinalists, Alliance 8 and Alliance 1, after this with quarterfinal match number 5.